I think it's important because we have left TVs for so long and yet we are still so close. And in my own time being a single, I always try to make time off. In any one of you, I think up to today, I try to make time off to actually meet up with you guys because I treat you as true friends and you know, some god sister and god brothers and all that, seriously. You know. And I grew up with all of you, and I believe, I hope that you have also have a meaningful time with me. And for the things that I may have sometimes say funny things and hurt you, I want to apologize. And this is my first time organizing this thing under my capacity. Behave any more serious, I hope that there will be the next one, maybe 55 years old, or maybe any one of you in the one time, you know, organize something like this. So I will wish you well. So okay, I hope you enjoy your time. And for those of you who have not catch up for a long time, I hope that this is a good time for you to catch up. And I always dream when I was young that we have a network of friends that, apart from sharing the past, the things that we do now, whether you're into business or in work, you may even have an encounter to actually share something in your life with your close associate, you know. Sometimes it was my dream that, you know, when I was young, I was sharing with my date and some senior that says, oh, when we're young, we get married, we bring our son. When later, when we have a business, you know, we can have a group of business associates, you can, you know, share our resources and all that. And that was my dream and all that. But up to today, after living BB for so many years, I feel encouraged because so many of you are still so much close apart with me. And I hope that you continue in your own journey with whoever down here. Why I ask, request Joe to share how we relate ourselves in the BB so that we can move on this stage, is because I know that BB has a very good culture, very good training in terms of things that we share. So try to learn each other. I think we have a lot of good people down here, a lot of talented people down here that you know, you can share the same relationship like you. So thank you very much, and I hope to have the next event with you again very soon. Thank you.
Happy holidays to you! Happy holidays!